Jessica with her World Games horse from last year, TSF Dallera BB.
I love this freestyle with the La La Land soundtrack. Great beat, great rhythm.
.5 this year at Aachen. That has been their best in freestyle.
Masterpiece of the freestyle.
But it's very clever to find a film with a single composer like Justin Hurwitz for La La Land that has quite this variation, because they will still, they'll just mesh together.
That's exactly right. You want to stay as close as you can to a similarity in the melody throughout the entire test. Such softness, sensitivity at its finest.
Riding her prescribed half passes as a zigzag. I mean, this is all going exceptionally well, but this canter tour is just unreal at the moment. I mean, she is setting a new standard. On the score we see on the screen, she's pretty much level with Edward Gall, and that is going to go up, I think.
Fantastic, and with so much melody, but yet the timing of each stride was spot on.
I think it's actually her arranger for her freestyle music is just putting those tambourine beats to really underscore the changes.
What a performance! Amazing!
Just a simply superb freestyle from Jessica von Breda-Wendel, and that surely has to be the new standard here at Rotterdam.
Wow!
Rotterdam calls itself the city of sport. Jessica von Breda-Wendel tells us about the city of stars, and she has been a star today.
And the crowd goes crazy.